From fabulous to untouchable.
Here comes a self-proclaimed most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Saxton, how many times do I have to tell you? Many other people make the same proclamation. This is the most beautiful woman in all of WWE. That is my unbiased opinion.
Yeah, sure it is.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Staten Island, New York, the Raw Women's Champion, Carmella!
Carmella's proven herself as one of the most talented in-ring competitors, but according to Carmella and Corey, she's also the best looking.
According to many people, Cole, you clearly just don't speak to the right people.
Well, Byron told me she wasn't best looking.
Why are you being a snitch, Michael?
Would you take the advice on whiskey from someone who's never had a drink? I don't think so. Gone are the days of moonwalking. The trash talking remains, and let's be honest, I think we're all a little bit over the dance break thing.
Hey, I miss those dance breaks.
You're the one.
Sit up straight, Saxton. It's time to class up the joint. The sassy Southern Belle has arrived.
And from Paris Island, South Carolina.
Oh, look at this, not wasting any time. These two are going at it. This matchup hasn't even started yet.
These two might tear each other apart before the bell even rings.
Rights and lefts. The referee trying to separate these two men. Trying to get control here.
These two have been waiting a long time to get their hands on each other.
And finally, the match.
The self-proclaimed lady of WWE has proved positive that looks can be deceiving.
Oh, without a doubt, Michael. From high atop her immaculate pedestal, Lacey Evans is about as devious and devastating as she is disciplined and distinguished.
Evans claims to want to eradicate the WWE and its women's division of all the nasties around. And as even noted, Byron, she does so in a way that's not exactly as ladylike as she would like to claim. Tonight should be no different.
And then you have the untouchable Carmella. Some have a misinformed opinion about Mella as a superstar who just runs her mouth too much. Anyone with that view is drenched with envy, knowing that every time the bell rings, Carmella is able to back up every truth she speaks.
I don't know if I would completely agree with all of that, Corey, but I will not deny that Carmella has been, on occasion, known to put her money where her mouth is once that bell rings.
Carmella loves to run her mouth, but there's no denying that she's also about as vicious as they come. Corey, what if she got her down? Is this it?
One, two,
she kicks out with authority after two.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
And Lacey Evans is having her way right now.
Yeah.
From the middle rope.
Carmella eludes that.
Basement drop kick.
What's Carmella getting ready for?
From the suplex.
Oh, that was just malicious. Insulting.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Up high.
Splash!
Lacey fends that off.
Evans with the retaliation.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Right to the chest.
Uh-oh, second rope.
Are you kidding me?
Whoa.
Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
Setting up, rolling through.
And she gets to the ropes.
That's why always knowing where you are inside.
Is it enough here?
Not yet.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Carmella fell right into that one. Step up with the side rushing leg sweep.
Lacey Evans walled up.
Evans with the long right.
Carmella's in crisis.
Into the pin attempt. And she's still in the game.
Carmella is walking above the deep waters, rising above the mess, still holding this match in her hand.
Big! Oh my God! Diving moonsault! She's showing signs of slowing now.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
This may be over quickly.
She's trying to fight it.
She will not quit. She will not stop fighting.
She's pushed into the corner. She had it scouted.
She's tipping the scales here a bit.
Elbow smash. Lacey reverses it.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. Mella just can't seem to stop this offense.
Mella's being systematically worked on.
Knew what was coming there.
Mella showing she's not out of it.
That could be the 180 Carmella was looking for.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic. Superstars will ever be the same after this match.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
There's been plenty of action in this.
Setting up, rolling through.
And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there.
Here's the cover for the win. Kick out. She still has life.
What a match. There.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. Middle rope. A missile drop kick from the middle rope.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in. Uh-oh, the end is near. No way she survives this.
I think she's going to hang on. I think she's going to hang on.
She will not quit. She will not stop fighting.
There she goes. She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
They still do a lot of damage, though.
Nice escape.
Two.
She's back in under the ropes.
No.
Slingshot cross body to the outside. And a slap, too.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see. Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Mella's fully intent on ending things here.
Lacey reverses it. Lands a kick.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. Still. Bulls right. Statement offense from Evans. Two count. Oh, kick out. Kick out at two.
Carmella may have just used up that last ounce of stamina to kick out there.
Confidence must be weighed.
We're about to see it.
Evans with the run is right.
How much more can they endure?
Two.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
What a victory tonight. He's going to remember this one for a long, long time. Now he's going to soak it in. Soak in the...
No, wait a minute.
What the... Oh, a kendo stick!
He's going to remember this for a long time for a different reason.
And now talking trash.
Message sent.